trailer. Dakshin's a very good friend of mine, and when he wrote the film, he told me, so I'm super proud of my friend Dakshin. I'm super kicked to watch it. I think there's going to be a part two also. So best of luck to Laksh and the entire team. I'm sure it's going
to
be hit.
And what do you want to say about John Abraham?
Oh, I mean, obviously he's been my crush since I was a kid. So best of luck to him. Jacqueline looks stunning. And Kapoor also does.
And what was the best part of the trailer?
Sorry?
What was the best part of the trailer?
I think the best part of the trailer was that it is so fresh. I think Indian trailers have not been like this. It felt like a Hollywood trailer. I feel like it's going to be like a Hollywood film. So we're going better.
Okay, so it's been a while. Is there anything lineup, upcoming project would you like to say?
Ek Dulhan is coming out with Arjun Kapoor. I've done a good part of that. And there's something on Netflix.
Okay, so we have seen you very rarely on OTT. So would you like to say something about your project?
Well, that's what I'm saying. Netflix is going to come in 2-3 months. It's on the way. We're shooting for it. So, yeah.
Any music album?
Galat Fehmiya with Tanu Chulwani.
Yeah.
With Tips. That's coming out in 2 months.
Anything with Gurmeet Chaudhary? Because the last song was super duper.
Soon. Yeah, I hopefully we'll do something again. But for now, that's it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
भाई फोकस हो रहा है क्या आराम से
यो यो
मैम मैम ये क्या मैम दो सेकंड
देखना मैम ऑन टू बैक
बैक टू फ्रंट इट्स नॉट प्रॉपर